The easiest way to convert your mouse sensitivity from other games to Destiny 2 is with an online calculator. With mousesensitivity.com, which I'll link to in the description, you simply select the game you're converting from, say Apex Legends in my example. First thing, make sure the location setting is correct. If you chose all of your settings in-game, set it to in-game, which will be the vast majority of people. If you went into the config to enter more precise values, if the game allowed it, you would select config file. Enter your in-game sensitivity, mouse DPI, and field of view. You don't need to worry about these other fields. Then select Destiny 2 and enter your field of view. With that done, we can take a look at the output. We can see that the converted sensitivity in my example is 3, but there's a little problem here. Destiny 2 doesn't allow for decimals, so if we want the exact same sensitivity, we would have to adjust our mouse DPI instead. Right now, I'm about 11% off the correct value. Depending on your DPI options, start moving down first, but don't go below 400. Try going up if you get that low. At 1100, I'm 9% off, which still isn't great, but at 1000 DPI, it's spot on. So 4 in-game sensitivity and 1000 DPI would be my final result. To have the majority of your ADS and scopes feel most like your hipfire, you'll want your ADS sensitivity multiplier to be set to 0.8. If you care most about weapons with very long-ranged scopes, this can change down to 0.7. That's the simple way to go about it, but there is something you should know about directly converting the centimeters per 360 between games. If the field of view is different, that sensitivity won't actually feel the same. I won't go into detail here, but the pixels per degree being different is what causes this. If you go from higher field of view to lower, that same sensitivity will feel faster. And if you go from low field of view to higher, it will feel slower, even though the centimeters per 360 is the exact same. For most people, directly converting between will be just fine, but if you really care about this stuff, I'd personally use the conversion as only your starting point. In my example here, I'm going from 119 field of view in Apex to 101 in Destiny 2. Now, I know the field of view values both say 105 here, but games annoyingly like to use different scales. Going from a higher field of view at 119 to a lower 101, this tells me the sense is going to feel too fast. So, I basically know that 4 in-game sense on 1000 DPI is my ceiling. And realistically, I'd be using something slower than that. Considering the lack of decimals in Destiny 2, my advice would be to just directly convert sensitivity if the fields of view are similar. If there's a larger gap, like 5 or more, use that conversion as a starting point and go from there. The bigger the gap, the larger the change in sensitivity. If the next sensitivity up is too high, or the one below feels too low, use changes in your mouse DPI to essentially make your own decimals. It's janky, but it's all we can do. And there we have it, the easiest way to convert your sensitivity from any game to Destiny 2. But that's only just the start to having great aim in Destiny. Check out this video here for the best settings to improve your aim and reduce your input lag. Thanks for watching, be sure to subscribe for more content like this, and I'll catch you in the next one.